Hello champs, this is Meg now making you the video, and in this session we are going to learn many interesting facts regarding potato. Potato would have a botanical name or a scientific name of Solanum tuberosum, and the chromosome number of potato is that 48. So let's get into potato. The origin is that South America. The habitat is the place where it resides. It resides in the subtropic regions. And habit. The potato would have a unique habit that it would have a specialized tuberous root. That is why it got its name Solanum tuberosum. These tubers are attached to the subterraneous stolon. Stolon is nothing but a modification of stem. And while moving to the root system, it would have a tap root as it belonged to the family of Solanaceae. And the stem. The stem is aerial, erect, and covered with hair. That is, the main axis peduncle is covered with hairs. So just see to this diagram. It is erect, aerial, and it would have a cover of hairs. Peduncle is nothing but the main axis. And while moving to the leaves are arranged opposite, and the leaves are held in the leaflets. Leaflets is that it is the large number of leaves are arranged in a common rachis, which is referred to as leaflets. And the leaf would have an acuminate or a protruding tip. So this is about the leaves, what I have told that. So just zoom into the picture. So it would have an acuminate tip. See this acuminate tip. And they are arranged in the form of leaflets. Okay. And the leaves are arranged in an alternative manner. So then we move to the flower. Inflorescence. Inflorescence is nothing but the arrangement of flowers. The flowers are arranged in the cymose manner. But for tobacco, it is racemose. But for potato, it is a cymose manner. Okay. And the flowers, that is, the flowers would have a calyx, corolla, andricium. And this calyx is 5. And it is bell-shaped, campanulate. Corolla is nothing but the petals, which is also 5. And they are gamopetalous, which is nothing but the petals are fused. And the andricium, there are 5 andricium present. And these andricium are exposed when the tip of the flower gets opened. Then the special thing regarding potato is that the potato tubers. The potato tubers would have the depression. At that depression, the eyes develops, and this eyes indicates that it is highly matured one. And in some occasions, there will be some germinating of eyes also. And what is, if there is an eye, of course we have an eyebrow. Similarly, for this tuber, that is the potato, it also have eyebrow, that is nothing but the scar left by the stem and the leaf scales. Okay. And while moving to the economic part, is nothing but the tuber, which is rich in carbohydrate. And thank you guys, I think this video will be helpful for your studies. Thank you one and all.